piso. Pero yo trato. Estamos muy alegres que está aquí en México, en Cancún. And that's probably where I'll stop right there because I don't want to get myself in more trouble. No, we're excited to be here. This is our first time as a group here in Cancun. A few of us have been here before on vacations. I know I was here myself, visited about 13 years ago. But definitely a different experience than where we are right now at the Moon Palace. This hotel is amazing. We've had the pleasure of being able to be here for a couple days. Some of us have brought out our family members with us, our wives, friends, and we've been able to make a nice, very pleasurable vacation slash work out of this. And so we're excited to be here. We want to thank you guys so much for the love and the hospitality that we've been shown from our promoters, the hotel. All the staff has been amazing. And we're excited to be here, like I say, once again, performing for our fans in Mexico and all the fans that have come all around the world to see us as well here.
Grateful that people still want to hear our music and are still interested in hearing us five sing together, and yeah, we're excited. So yeah, I got lots of good memories as well.
Yeah. testament to Backstreet Boys as a group, to our music. Hopefully our, you know, music has actually been able to stand the test of time, hence why we're coming up on 25 years next year. We have some of the most amazing fans, most loyal fans, most loving fans that have been with us since the very, very beginning. A lot of those fans now are moms. They are, you know, bringing their sons and daughters to our shows now, which is starting a whole new generation of Backstreet Boy fans. But even though our, you know, female fans are, you know, older, they're still pretty crazy. You know, because now they get to drink at the show and have a girls' night out. So just because they're not young anymore doesn't mean that they're not crazy and they don't still love the Backstreet Boys. So we're very flattered, so thank you.
And you know we gotta come back to Mexico.
I'm noticing, AJ, I see muy, first of all, it's, I'm gonna try my Spanish real quick, okay? It's muy caliente right now, it's very cool. We're wearing jackets.
Yes.
But I see muy chicas. And they're very bonita.
tonight is, I mean, we brought some sound, we brought some lights.
Just, I want you guys to smile for us real quick. I want to take a picture of us with you, okay? Is that okay? There's so much love here in Mexico, and we love it, okay? You've been so kind to us.
Turn it around. Are you getting listening or just yeah?